Wait, start over. Okay, go. It's okay, you can
start over again.
Yeah. But hey,
shoot.
No. But up until that point,
yeah, just, yeah.
Up okay. until that it's point, okay. do you want to take it from the halfway point?
No, I'll
we can take it from the halfway point.
Hmm.
Let's take it just from the halfway point.
Okay.
Whatever
you ask me to do,
yeah,
I will do for you.
Okay, let's do it.
Halfway point. Here we
yeah,
go.
Halfway point. So reset. Take a breath. You have to reset, right? That was the same, spot.
Thing.
So, okay, let's stop
terrible.
There.
I was terrible.
No, relax, relax. This is just part of it. Relax, easy.
It's okay, I'm okay.
Take a deep breath.
I'm gonna do that again slow.
We're gonna do it, but what we're gonna do now, the other good thing is like, Mr. Bottle, so you need a little bit of right hand alone work. That was a right hand, so right hand alone work. But let's go ahead and try from the beginning.
Let's go.
Right. It's okay. So, what does that tell us? The try right hand alone. So when you're at
I
home,
I actually play this half better
right.
than the first half.
For example, at the beginning, can you left? Forget about the left hand right now. Just do right hand. Right, exactly. See, that means there's a little doubt,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So this is why it's great to separate the hands.
Yeah.
Let's try this though. Can you do left hand alone without the right hand from the beginning? Not I won't make it go all the way through, but anyway, it's just, it kind of shows you, ideally, those movements, you would be kind of hearing it in your head, or have a metronome.
Right.
You could have a metronome going, but it's good to separate the hands for finger for independence, right? How about just going a little bit from the very beginning and just start, I mean, the beginning of the piece.
I understand what you meant.
And you don't have to get through the whole piece, but let's try to get that first, the first few phrases, just really breathe and try to get those, right? Just relax. Now let me ask you a question, just for you. Take a deep breath. Now, what do you, I think you already know what you need to do, right? To work on the piece, separate the hands, right? And also we have the other problem of dynamics, like with the right hand, to be able to crescendo gently,
absolutely,
without the terrace steps. Like to, so, anyway, great. This is good, though. This is good. Okay.
One day.
Thank you. Well, it's going to happen, I'm sure. Thank you.